just has some constraint on the singularity types, which is only a concern. Okay. So if a central fiber is like this, so then you can define the following. You can also we can embed this M0 into some projective space by H0 of this bundle. So where does this so this is maybe I just write this like generalized everywhere. This with associated this M0 and L0 on the X. So X is a vector field generating that C selection, and the theta X is a normalized potential for this X. So this side is just the type invariant defined in the So then we can case stability simply is the following. So MP is not semi stable if for any special degeneration. So before I go on, so I should say, so I mentioned a bit. So you can think of force this theorem is a conical version of this Yao and the Donaldson conjecture. And for smooth case, namely when the D is empty, this has been known, and now there are several proofs now. And also in the course of that proof, you also know a lot of cases of this theorem. For example, when the D is in the course of a proof, and it's in the first proof, so it's a this B is if B is contained this lambda k m inverse, and for some positive integer lambda, and this is already established, and the method presumably the method also applies to the case when the D is a normal crossing, but each DI is also is a multiple to anti-canonical classes. So there is some difference in the proof of this case from the previous cases in which I will explain. So before I go on, let me tell you why we came to this. And so we want to study the following thing. So basically, we want to study this the existence and generalized canine Kanine matrix or weak canine matrix on a cube. There are some other conditions in the sense it's like analytical version of K stability which assure you existence of this theorem. For example, if you assume certain energies is proper, then you have existence. So but here we want to have this equilibrium condition. So the thing is the following. So let's see why this is related to this. So suppose X is a Q-fellow manifold, or fellow variety, or should I say, which admits a resolution. Happens in many cases, particularly in dimension 2 and so on. So such that Km is a mu star of Kx and plus summation of. So maybe I will not. It's always finite summation. Okay? So for each time, probably is have a different number of components. Okay? So Ei. And the EI is supposed to be in the minus 1 and 0. So in this case, you can say for any Q, epsilon in the Q class, that sums small. And you can prove this R epsilon and I star of Kx minus summation of epsilon di. Okay. Or maybe I can put different epsilon in front of di. Okay. It's you can put different di, epsilon I. Yeah. Let's just put it in bigger than that. So then this is the same as Km inverse and plus or minus or plus of a summation of EI plus epsilon EI. Okay. And the PI now is a specific negative of AI. So this can end in a 0 and 1. And choose epsilon small, this is still less than 1. Okay. So this is will be your new beta I. And if you check, at least we check for some cases, by computer some examples, you can find that this you can write down the conical canine in some matrix, or even in a dimension 2 case, you can simply take orbifold. Mu omega's pullback is actually a degenerate.